Now, today in Lisbon, I will read several passages from the prologue to my new novel, Point Omega.
The man at the gate points them toward a low, sprawling building in the middle distance.
Just to say, he doesn't know if Bobby's death was an accident or if he was secretly trying to kill him.
The instruments of darkness tell us truths. What are they?
To those back home and the odd jobs we take to put food upon a plate, take us some break.